Lancashire enjoyed a solid day at the crease, dishing out the runs amongst their batting order. Lancashire began the game in a comfortable fashion with the bat, openers Carl Brown and Haseeb Hameed giving the side a solid start. Brown's four helped the pair's partnership exceed the 50-run mark, but Hameed was dispatched shortly after, Jack Leach taking him for 29 runs. Brown continued unaffected, but he didn't last long after lunch. Leach returned to trap Brown leg before for 47 runs. This introduced Peterson, who enjoyed a productive spell at the crease. Luke Proctor made a promising start to his innings, but was soon removed by Tim Grunewald for 26, LBW again. Captain Stephen Croft was also in a destructive mood, racking up a rapid half century with some impressive batting. Peterson was finally dismissed, Craig Overton removing him for 83 runs. Alex Davies contributed a solid 32 runs to see the day out for Lancashire. It was a solid day for Lancashire, finishing at 295 for 4 after a good team display.